One man is finally completing his goal of competing in all six major marathons, known as the Abbott World Marathons Quest. The quest started in 2008 for 63-year-old Craig Weinman. The quest consists of six of the largest and most prestigious marathons in the world, starting with Chicago, then Boston, New York, Berlin, London, and now Tokyo. Weinman says he is training every day for this final marathon. Right now, he says he's been running for 1,071 days straight, running for at least 50 miles each week. And according to the World Marathon's majors page, Weinman will be one of nearly 2,000 people to ever complete the quest.
Still a pretty select group. I mean, if you know, even if it was 4,000 out of a million, that would still be, you know, pretty outstanding. But it's an accomplishment, you know, and so it's something that's worth pursuing.
And Weinman is catching his flight right now to Tokyo. The marathon will be held on Sunday.